welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another Mother's Day box. This time it's gonna be from Classy Box. They have one every year, and if you wanna see what came in previous years or other boxes for Mother's Day, I will leave a playlist down below only with Mother's Day boxes. In the meantime, let's see what Classy Box has for this year. Comes in the regular box, the one they have for subscription. I have their subscription for a long time, but I quit. Anyway, let's see what we have in here. And usually they have pretty good products. The box looks gorgeous. Let me just take it out from the other one. So here is the print for this one. I think it's a beautiful box. If you look at the print that and the colors too. So so far I am enjoying the box, and I remember the last year's boxes were wonderful too. Let's see what we have in this one. This one is $35 for non-subscribers and $30 for subscribers. I think it's a box that is really worth the money, and I will tell you in a little bit why. Here is the box inside with the Mother's Day card, very similar with the subscription box, and of course comes with the same bow. Let's see what the card says. Mother's Day limited edition, only for you. So here is the card, and we have a couple words about each product that comes inside. So let's see what we have in this box. So the box inside looks like this. It's pretty cool, and I will go by the card. And first thing in here that I see, it says Happy Mother's Day glosses, and we have a lip liner, I believe, from Lord & Barry, and the box smells like this lip liner. So this one is Lord & Barry made to measure lip color, and this one is in color 3102, just naked. It's a full size, and I think it's a color that everybody can use with a nude lipstick. So it's very creamy. And about this one, it says brimming with luxury. We're providing the most decadent special glow this Mother's Day with curation of premium skincare and beauty products just for you on the special woman in your life. For her, we spared no expense and curated a limited edition box that's sure to delight, surprise, and remind her that she'll always be special to you. We hope you enjoy this Mother's Day limited edition Classy Box. Happy Mother's Day, Shane Flowers, beauty editor. So the first item was the Lord & Barry one, ultimate lip liner, smudge proof and easy to use. This waterproof lip liner sounds great. Softens the lips with breathable coverage and flatters every skin tone. Apply your your liner in short light strokes for optimal blendability and seamless look if your lip product wears off. This one as retail price is $19 only for the lip liner. The next product in here, it's a cream, and this is Mademoiselle Provence. Probably I'm not saying that right. It's ultra smoothing and radiance with balm, enriched with rose and peony extracts. Let your skin feel refreshed, radiant, and nourished with this whipped texture balm that adds a touch of elegance to your whole body. Use post shower while your skin is extra absorbent for that ultimate soft and smooth feeling. This one is $19.80 and comes with 200 milliliters, which is another full size, and it's a regular white cream. I have to tell you that Smells really nice and looks more like a body butter. It's a nice product, at least it smells great. Then we have another product in here that I told you in another video about in my advent calendars review. This is the BioEffect EGF serum, reducing the appearance of line of fine lines and wrinkles. This award-winning serum increases skin thickness and density and restores your skin refresh radiance. Less is more. Only 2-4 drops of the serum is needed on clean skin each evening. No more skincare steps required. Just wake up to more youthful looking skin. Okay, I didn't know you don't need anything else other than this one. I tried one of these in the advent calendars and I love it. I will have also the product in my favorites for April. I highly recommend this one. It has such a great texture and literally makes a change in your skin appearance in a great way. As my daughter said, made me looking younger and I felt really good then. But anyway, I highly recommend this product if you have a chance to try it, because this one is not quite the most affordable. If I remember right, it's around 160 or what I know for sure is the fact that this size that comes here, it's $52.20. So let me show you the size of this one, because the box looks big, but this is all you get. And even this one will last you for a while. So as I told you before, this was the reason why I got this box. I always get the Mother's Day boxes, the limited edition ones. But I saw this product and I just tried it. And as I told you, only this one has a value of $52 and the box is $35. So I think it's well worth. I wish to be able to tell you those things earlier, but I just got the box. As I told you in other videos, the processing and shipping is just crazy all over the world, not just here in the US, everywhere there are problems. So I wish to still find you to be able to get this box, because it's well worth. Then we have a hair product in here, and it's a line that I always like. It's Alterna Caviar, and this time we got the Replenishing Moisture Priming Leave-In Conditioner. Detangles, primes fine dry hair. It's another full size. Alterna smells great, as always has great scents. And about this product, they say Caviar Anti-Aging Replenishing Moisture Priming Leave-In Conditioner. This lightweight leave-in conditioning spray detangles and primes hair for styling while providing heat protection, a barrier to humidity for frizz control and style retention. Lots of great good things about this one. Make sure your hair is toweled right before using any styling product. If your hair is dripping wet, then the product will drip away as well. So this one has a value of $32. And the trial size, I was too generous with this one. I told you it's 52 when you count by the ounce, considering the full size. But if you want to buy this size, it's $65, only this one. Next product in here, we have two more products, and one of them is a travel size, I believe. This one is First Aid Beauty, and this one is Facial Radiance Polish, combating overall skin dullness and signs of aging. This gentle daily exfoliating facial scrub brightens the skin, leaving it softer and renewed after use. Remember that exfoliation is the next step after removing your makeup. Massage gently with your fingertips and avoid the eye area. This one deluxe sample, it's $7.14, and the full size, which is 3.5 ounce, it's $25, and this one comes with 1 ounce. So only this one, it's only almost $8. I never tried the scrub from them. I love the pads. And we have only one more product in here. I think it's enough for the price of the box. I saw comments regarding this box when it showed up on the what's their website, My Subscription Addiction. People weren't happy about the box, but so far I am, because I know the value of the products and the quality of some of them, and I think it's well worth 35, but that's just me. You let me know in the comments down below what do you think. You don't have to say it like me. Anyway, we have here I think it's Mina, the brand. Let's look on the card. Actually, no, it's not Mina, it's Triina. And I remember I had a product from them, if I'm not wrong, an eyeshadow product, an eyeshadow, I think in one of the advent calendars. But anyway, this one is the fixing spray. This 3-in-1 product treats the skin with a fine feather light mist that primes for makeup application, fixes it in place, and keeps it refreshed through the day. So it's a primer and a setting spray in the same time, and a refreshing also. Let your spray settle and dry before you head out the door in the warm weather to seal in your look and extend your makeup wear. This one is $14.50. And it's another full size in here. I don't see how much is in this one. 100 milliliters, which is 3.38 ounce. So here is this one. I think it's not bad. I usually don't use them as primers because my skin is too old. It's aging and I have all kind of... It's not enough for me. I need something to cover pores, but I will definitely use one as a setting spray. So that's kind of all in this box. As I told you, I am pretty happy with the products that came and the price. I think it's a well worth price for the product. Again, we have a full size setting spray. We have a leave-in conditioner from Alterna. A nude lip liner, a travel size face scrub, this travel size serum from Bio Effect, which I think it's the best product from this box, and also we have a body cream in full size. Let me know what you think about this box. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I will see you very soon with other unboxings and more hauls to come on my channel. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you'll have a wonderful Sunday. I will see you soon. Bye bye.